And now we're going to use all this code, you don't need to know this, to create three graphs that are going to help us understand what's going on. Here they are. So the graph on the left is the graph of the original function, the constant function, little f of t equals 1 for all t. You can see its graph is a horizontal line. This graph in the middle is the Laplace transform integrand, the function we're integrating, little f of t times e to the negative st. Here, s you can see is chosen to be 0.55. And the area under it, as t goes out to infinity, is about 1.82. That is the second coordinate of this black dot on the graph of the Laplace transform itself, capital F of s equals 1 over s when s is positive. And now I can change the value of s and see how things get updated. As s increases, we see that the area under the pink graph, the Laplace transform integrand, decreases. Therefore, the Laplace transform itself is a decreasing function of s that you see in the graph over on the right.